Hi, today I have a car lock for you guys. It's a lock for locking your steering wheel and brakes. So if someone tries to open and opens your car, cannot drive it. So it's a pretty heavy lock made in Italy, but it's a wafer lock and pretty awful in my opinion, wafers. And without false gate, pretty easy to pick. We'll see. I find this lock while I was cleaning my parents' basement, so it's old lock. It came with one of ours old car, and I think I was using in maybe only a 1 week, and it requires pretty light tension, so here it comes. I just open it. Yeah, pretty awful in my opinion. Pretty awesome lock, but pretty awful wafer lock. I'll try to show it the locking mechanism. It's not the locking mechanism, it's not a spring loaded, so you cannot shim it. So now I need to repick it so I can show you the locking mechanism. I will try to just to rig it. It requires pretty light tension, so sometimes it's in 1 second, sometimes it's in 5 seconds, but yeah, it's maybe you can hear the clicks, they're pretty awful. And yeah, I will try to show you the mechanism inside. Let me grab a light. I don't know if you can see that mechanism inside is it's not shimmable. It's just cut part of wheel, so it is positive locking mechanism. So that's the good part. Everything is good in this lock except the locking part. And usually the Italian locks are pretty nice. So here you can see, here's how it's locked. Here's the part of the wafer. I think there are 5 wafers, but awful really, and it's crunchiness inside. I know that's a old lock, but yeah, but pretty interesting pick and pretty interesting to see that the locking mechanism, it's not spring loaded. So that's it, guys. That's the how it's called, car block lock picked. So have a nice day, have a nice picking, and bye bye.